Hello, this is Stefania, and today we're working the chest muscles. We are going to be doing a pyramid format, so we'll start out with 10 reps, then move on to 12 and 15, and back down to 10. We'll complete four exercises, and we'll do the pyramid for the first exercise first, and then we'll move on down to the second, third, and fourth. What you will need today is a mat, some weight, and water. And also make sure that you will warm up before we get started. Okay? First exercise is going to be a standing around the world. And you want to use a fairly light weight. I'm going to start out with 8 pounds and then probably need to move down to 5 pounds. So for the around the world, you're here, your palms are facing up, and you just go out and around. And down. Okay, so we'll start out with 10 reps. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, and last one. Okay, then we'll move on to 12 reps. You can keep the same weight or you can go lower. Also, if it gets hard, you can alternate the arms. And one, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 11 and 12. Okay, very good. The weights are getting kind of hard, heavy now. Okay, for this exercise, you will also feel your back muscles and your shoulder muscles working. Okay, ready and one for 15 reps. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine. I'm going to change the weight because it's getting hard. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And 15. Nice. Okay. Now we need to do the 12 reps. We're going down. So 12 and then 10. And then we're done with this exercise. Okay. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Okay? And last one for 10. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, and last one. Woo! Wow, yes, definitely can feel this one. Okay, next exercise, we're going to be sitting down, and I'm going to have two weights by me just in case I need to change them. But I'm going to start out with the 8s, and then I might need to go to the 5s. We'll see. Okay, if you need to stretch your arms, your chest, go ahead and do that. Okay, so this one is going, it's called the Arnold Press, and you sit down, lean back a little bit. Your arms are here, like if you want to do a military press or a shoulder press, and what you do, you bring it in and out, okay? So we'll start out again with 10 reps, and then we'll move on to up all the way to 15 and down to 10. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Ooh, okay, definitely feel this one. Make sure that when you come in with your hands, really squeeze your chest muscles. Okay, ready? And 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Yes. Here we go. Okay. Now we have 15 reps. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Wow. Ow. Yes. Okay. I'm going to be changing my weight to the fives to go down to 12 and 10. Okay. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11 and 12. Wow. Okay. My shoulders are really getting a nice workout. For these two, the first two exercises we are doing for the chest. What I feel and more, it's these muscles here just around my chest here, this area here. That I usually don't train, right? So those are nice exercises to use. But also I'm really feeling it in my shoulders. Okay, so now we have last round, 10 reps. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. That was good. Nice. Okay, go ahead and stretch out. I'm gonna move my weights out of the way. And the next exercise, we are going to do a single arm chest press. And I will show you how we do this. For this one, I'm going to use a little bit heavier weight. And then, if I need to, I will change it to a lighter one. And so, we'll do the, since it's a single arm, we need to do one side first, and then we'll do the other side. So, for this one, what you do, you have the arm that doesn't have a weight, it will stay up like this. And then the arm that has the weight, your palms are facing away from you, right? And then you go down and up this way. Okay? So I'm gonna grab the weight and see. Mom, I need to change it to the lighter one. Let's see. So we start out with 10 first, okay? So we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Then we'll go and do 12. Okay. So here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 11 and 12. Okay, let's take a little break. Then we'll move on to 15 reps. Okay. And here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Wow. Okay. I'm going to be changing my weight from a 15 to a 12 for the last two rounds. And then we change side. Okay, here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11 and 12. Woo! Then we have last 10 reps, and then we'll move on to the next side, to the other side. Woo-wee. Okay, here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and last one. Yes. Whoa. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna change sides. So the right arm is gonna get a break. I'm gonna move my 12s over here, and I'm gonna grab my 15s. Okay, ready for 10. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, I just realized that you really can't see my arm movement, so I'm going to turn around and come to this other side to do the other rounds. And here we go. Yep, that's going to work better. Okay, now we're doing 12s. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. And then we do 15 reps, and I'm going to keep the same weight, and then I'll move down to the 12 pounds. Okay, last with the 15 pounds and 15 reps. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, ooh, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Okay, I'm gonna change my weight for the last two rounds. Here we are. 12. 11 and 12. Last round of 10. And then we have one more exercise that we're going to be doing laying down. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. 10. Very good. Okay. So last exercise, you're going to be using two weights, another 12 pounds. And it's gonna be a narrow chest press. Okay, so you have both the weights and you're gonna have them together and you come all the way down to your chest and back up. Okay, so we start out with 10 reps and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Put this down for a second. I'll give my arms a little break, my chest a little break. Okay. And then we'll move on to 12 reps. Here we are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. Fifteen reps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8, 9, 10, oof, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Okay, we have 12 and 12 reps and 10 reps to go. And here we are. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, oops, nine, ten, 11 and 12. And last one for 10 reps. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and last one. Very good. Nice. And this completes our pyramid chest workout for today. It was a simple and quick workout. And again, if you feel like you need to work your chest muscles a little bit more, you can repeat the entire routine one more time, or you can do 8 reps, 10, 12, and 15, and then all the way down to 8. Those are a couple of modifications that you can do to lengthen the duration of the workout and challenge the muscles a little bit more. If you like the video, please like it, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and you guys have a wonderful day. We'll see you next time.